Adam Newman is currently the CEO of Newman Media, which is exactly what his father desires. Victoria Newman Locke is the president of Newman Locke, which her father approved of. Adam will take up Victoria's job as CEO of Newman Enterprises as his sister struggles with Ashland Locke. Victor Newman is still in charge. He is the originator of Newman Enterprises and the company's current CEO. The mustache also founded Newman Media with Adam as the CEO. Ashland is a controlling shareholder and Victor is the ultimate decision maker. The above adds to the intrigue surrounding Victoria's introduction to her dad. If Victor accepts to let her buy Newman Media, would a shift in Newman Executive Locke's suite be unavoidable? Nick Newman is a new perspective on life. His Christmas season fantasy led to a vacation to Italy, a wonderful holiday week plus stay with Summer Newman and her family, and a new perspective on life. Nick has no desire to work for either his sister or their dad. Mara's persona is still the boss of New Hope, and he wants Noah Newman to join him. As a result, Victoria is unconcerned about Nick posing a danger. Victor's statement likeness, which adorned the same prominent spot on the chief executive officer's wall within Newman Towers, was replaced by Victoria's matter-of-fact oil-based photo. Revisiting the past does not appear to be a good plot. In Victoria's intended purchase, Adam would remain a member of Newman Media's organization. Since assisting Victoria in avoiding difficulty in her marriage to Ashland, Adam has become friends with her. Daytime, on the other hand, is all about melodrama. Victor isn't the most likely candidate to succeed Victoria's CEO. For a variety of reasons, Ashland will not do so. As a result, Adam is the most likely candidate to succeed Victoria as CEO of Newman. Victoria's demise does not have to be orchestrated by Adam. Victor is unlikely to throw his children against one another as her dad enjoys doing it according to Nick. According to the Young the Restless teasers, Victoria will be thrown into a momentary problem after it was revealed that Ashland will be leaving the show after Richard Berge's contract is up. In that case, Adam would be the most likely fill-in candidate to manage the family show. Victoria will not be able to perform the CEO duties at Newman Enterprises if she discovers that Ashland has been pretending his terminal illness or if the same ailment finally caught up with Ashland murders him. Victor might be persuaded to support a power-sharing arrangement in order to keep Victoria on track. She'd be furious, but she'd have nowhere else to go. So stay connected.